chance. This one.
We don't know.
Okay.
On a warm summer's evening, in a party going nowhere, Bill McKee the gambler,
a trader smooth and sleek,
when Bill saw that dawn's wandering days were over, he and John got together and put the doc to sleep. He said, Bill, I've made a life out of gambling people's money, not caring where it came from or who would lose their job. So if you make me leader, I promise to be funny, and I'll be ready every day to flip and flop. You've got to know not to trust him.
Don't trust him.
Not to believe him.
Don't believe him.
Know what he tells you won't be the truth. We can't let him run the country, 'cause he's just not able. You need more than a cheeky smile to rule the roost. Now little John Boy knows that the secret to surviving is not telling anyone what he really thinks. So he'll just say whatever Murray's written for him. But when you're swallowing ten dead rats, you begin to stink. And sitting in the darkness of his Parnell mansion, John asked the question, can I get away with it? 'Cause if you've not no policy, and if you've got no vision, people soon enough work out that you're full of. You've got to know not to trust him, not to believe him. Know what he tells you won't be the truth. We can't let him run the country, 'cause he's just not able. You need more than a cheeky smile to rule the roost.